I really wish he had come to me first that day with the van because I don't think we'd be here. I worry about him. I hope he's okay. And then I'm angry and I don't know what to think. I would tell my brother to just come forward and get us out of this horrible mess.